Arthur S. We are the people of Market Basket. So you better listen up. Thornton and Gooch aren't really working out. Just look at where your customers are shopping now. You couldn't settle a little family dispute. So now you're the one with everything to lose. Firing your cousin was a huge mistake. Now the customers are gonna make you pay. We're gonna boycott all your stores. The only people left in them will be cleaning the floors. Arthur S, you better listen to the voice of the people saying you made the wrong choice. Artie T was the way to go. Not those two clowns, you made CEO. You understand you're losing millions, right? And that just will continue until we win this fight. The customers are with us and they got our backs. You got the losing end of this deal, just check your facts. Dear RDS, we're gonna protest every day until we get away. This is happening all over, can't you see? The only person we'll have is Arthur T. We're gonna protest every day until we get it our way. This is happening all over, can't you see? The only person we'll have is Arthur T.
Okay.
Arthur T was one of a kind. He visited all the stores he owned. He was a super guy and a super guy. Doesn't deserve to get fired, not just so you can fill all of your greedy desires. Customers, produce, meat, and fish. We don't got none. Customers, they are done. So listen up, you son of a gun. If I were you, I would turn around and run. Shopping at Hannaford's is greatly less than spectacular. The same is happening at Stop and Shop and Price Chopper. Shaw's is even worse. The prices there are so steep. I feel like I'm buying a property monopoly. You understand you're losing millions, right? And that this will continue until we win this fight. The customers are with us and they got our backs. You got the losing end of this deal, just check your facts. We're gonna protest every day until we get it our way. This is happening all over, can't you see? The only person we'll have is Arthur T. We're gonna protest every day until we get it our way. This is happening all over, can't you see? The only person we'll have is Arthur T.
Yeah, we're the voice of the people. Better listen up, Arthur S. Not the way to go running a business. It's going downhill. All your parking lots are empty. No customers in them. Is that what you want your business to be known as? Gosh, I feel like I'm working at Hannaford's.
We're Market Basket strong. Won't stop.